I'll fuck it. No, I'll fight him right now. Ow. Oh my god, so many turrets. Disable turrets in the area. I wonder if that disables it permanently. I think it does. I'm pretty sure it legitimately says that. No, it just says disables. Yeah, we're gonna kill that then. Oh, malignant chest right in front of a boss door. Cruelty.
Alright. Fright battle attempt number
4? Maybe 3? Oh my god, that was the first time we got hit by one of those. Oh my god, that sucks. That attack like always hits me. I should dodge through it. It's not that hard. I just fail at it every time. And then he does it again! Yeah! What do we get either for defeating them? Nice!
Is that the data cube thing?
Nice. New item unlocked. 95% chance to avoid being knocked down by heavy attacks.
Oh. Alright.
No, we keep our parasites. Now I have to wonder, where did I leave the dad cube? Oh, it's up here. This is my chance. The more dad cubes I unlock, the more these things show up in random levels for us. I'm assuming this is pretty straightforward. The shield disruptor just disrupts shields in the area for me, so I don't have to like run in and melee targets. There's gotta be some way more exciting ones later on. 25% chance to break shields. Huh. Huh? So 25% chance to break it through shooting? Because it's 100% chance to do it with melee. Oh, we gotta go left. I wanna check out all the... Oh, we got a third nullification sphere? That's crazy. Anti-energy pulse. Oh, that's what it does. Releases an expanding burst of energy that turns hostile projectiles into obelites. I'll take that. But I don't care for it too much. I used it once and I thought it was a projectile itself. Guys. Ah. They're like little floating reapers. Little floating reapers who want dead. Oh my god. You get so much obelite. Okay. You know the drill, let's try this out. Easy. So what are we missing right now? We've got two gateway doors. Are there three gateway doors on this level? I'm trying to figure out why this keeps on progressing, like, as an objective door. Because if objective doors take me to the sunset fragments, then that excites me. I want that. This takes us to the city. I think it's called the Decrepit City. Are there three of them? No, but there is a big guy. Oh, you're kidding me. Is this a weapon? Rot gland lobber. Oh, jeez. So this can charge up, and that will allow it to shoot further out. I don't like it. That particular weapon type will just never be good in my hands. Oh, it's underneath us. Continuing the exploration of gates. Oh. No. Maybe. Damn it. Well, this didn't really lead to much of anything. What does this say? Main path. This was a main path, and I thought this would lead us to the sunset fragment. That didn't happen. Maybe we'll check the containment gate. Because the containment logo kind of looks like a sun. Well, audio log. I mean, that's a good question. How's it all possible? Myriad eyes beholding in the longing dark sunlight as it rains like pitch. We must leave for the wastes where our visions have promised a new kind of transcendence. Glory, glory, glory. Whoa, two logs in one area. Talking about the house. We haven't had to insert the key in a while. Are there any other main paths to explore? No. Just the one to the Crimson Waste, but that's a gateway door. There's this thing here, but that's a yellow barrier door. That's a locked door. I could check that out. So yeah, we'll check out the containment door, which I've got a feeling will kill me. And if we survive that, we'll go to the locked side gate. Okay. So yeah, I can absolutely just shoot barriers from a distance now. God, that acid bullshit hurts so much. Fuck, he ate my shot. Jesus, this man came out swinging. Holy shit. That should have hit me. I'm so surprised it didn't. Another unidentified item. Execution Rush. Melee kills briefly increased speed by 25% and protection by 25%. That's solid. This will just heal our health by a bunch. What weapon did he drop? Holoseeker 5? Sure. It's got a little bit of bonus damage on it. Oh, and there's just a chest sitting down here. Alright, one last path to check. But I've got a good feeling it's not gonna give me the sunset fragment. Now, the guides I read say it's not guaranteed. So part of me is like, okay. These are randomly generated paths. Another part of me feels like that guide that said something about, needing to go into the house and activate something. He said something about picking up an audio log inside the house. But we haven't gotten access to the house in a while. And the game already gives us the picture of finding the fragments. So what the fuck? I was about to say, what the hell is that? And then there he is! Ooh, nice! Oh my god, he got- Holy shit, that is insane, actually. So the projectile shield ended up giving us over 140 obelite just from a single attack from that fungus dude. That is insane. Still something above us. This might have been a bad one to go to. Yep, we're just going down, shit. I'm lost. Okay. This way? That way? And the side door's over here. Oh my god! Jesus! That guy wasn't there before. shooting you through the floor. Sure, we'll go through here. It's risky because it could lead to a boss fight or like a mini boss fight. Or just little ambushes like this. We'll be rewarded for it. Gaining or fixing malfunction repairs integrity, sick. So I kind of have like an inadvertent heal on me now. Or three of them. Expanding shard sounds fun. But we keep what we like. My guard was down. that got me. Yes. This is just an artifact. Melee kills generate energy blasts. Meh. Well, I think this is a parasite spawn down here. It is. I'll actually take the chance to look. Returnal salvage. What is salvage? A loot. Consumables. Okay, yeah. So, chance to find some better stuff. Better chance to find stuff, but not really what we need right now. Okay. Well, that's a little disappointing. We explored this run's full version of the map. Let's check out the house. Oh my god, we have 13 translocators. Why won't you let me inside? Okay, so in order to... gotcha. So that's what's going on here. Then we'll just continue this run, just to continue unlocking things. But I looked it up. And from what it says, the other haunted houses are in the future in this... bio, which makes sense because we went to the house in the future. So that's where we have to continue the story. That's why we're not finding anything else here. So we will move on to the Crimson Wastes.